is about the accident in Spain. More than 1 year ago, exactly on the night of 20 March of 2016, a terrible accident happened. In Spain, between the cities Barcelona and Valencia, 13 Erasmus University students died in a motorway coach crash, and 7 of them were Italian. They were all girls between 19 and 25. They were studying in Spain on an Erasmus exchange program, and they had chosen to live a mobility experience in Spain. But unfortunately, their dreams were suddenly broken. Their parents want to remember them, hoping that what happened to their daughters never happened again. Now the next news.
Rafael was able to cover 400 kilometers and hooked with some belts under a track. He wanted to reach France for a better life, but he was found out in Italy by the police. When he was asked why he had done that, he said that he had left Greece alone and he wanted to reach France because there were his friends and his family there. It was difficult for him to travel for so long, 22 hours, without any food and water, without sleeping. He had paid 900 euros to reach France. The guy refused the possibility of staying in Italy as a refugee, so he wasn't expelled.
He's not from Italy. Their life's quality is incomparable, and not only for the salary. On the blog Mamma di Cervelli in Fuga, the parents of expats tell about their experience and share opinions and feelings. The creator Brunella Lallo affirms, "We keep updated on what happens to our sons. We learn to travel and meet new people." Valerio, father of a young girl trainer, says, "If I were a new graduate, I would escape from Italy."
Limit. This is a quote of Edward Michael Beals, known as Bear Beals. His job is very particular because he has to travel around the world in the most dangerous places to show the people how to survive. Training for a young age in martial arts, Bear went to spend 3 years as a soldier in a British special forces. It was here that he perfected many of his skills that his fans all over the world enjoy watching him beat against modern nature. Bear is currently the youngest ever chef scout of the United Kingdom Scout Association and is an honorary colonel of the Royal Marines Command. He has authored 20 books, including the number one best-selling autobiography. Recently, he has presented a new program, Bear Grylls Celebration, in which many famous people come as guests, for example, Barack Obama.